that is the first thing which I actually check when I go into a Dishoom kitchen. It gives me the temperature of the quality of the kitchen. If the daal is right, pretty much everything is spot on. When you cook a daal, the first step is actually to wash the daal grains. Make sure you wash it very nicely. I tell people, wash it at least 4 to 5 times so the water comes out crystal clear. Step number two is when you cook the daal grain, make sure the daal grain, when you press it between your hand, is not firm and it's almost creamy. You get the tomato paste, add the ginger and garlic to it, chili powder, salt, and the garam masala. All you need to do is mix all of this together, add a little bit of water, make sure the consistency is right, and that paste is ready for you to add to the daal when it is ready. Top up the daal again with fresh water, add all the spice mixes of the paste to it, add the butter, and let it boil. Simmer it after this and don't leave the daal at that stage. It is the most critical stage. You will be rewarded really well if you do that. Towards the end of it, once you see the daal starts to thicken, it starts to look like a Dishoom daal, add the cream to it, wait for another 15 minutes. You can boil it slightly more vigorously at that stage and it will thicken like a Dishoom daal. I hope you'll enjoy this cooking as well as eating it as much as I do. This is my cherished recipe. I really love the daal. If one dish I like to eat before I die, that would probably be a daal.